Attached Hearts Greeting Card, English. Hi guys, you're watching another episode of Creative Hand Art, and in today's episode we will make Attached Hearts Greeting Card. And the objects you need are glue, glitter paper strips, scissor, scale, chart paper. First of all, fold a chart paper and draw a line on the top and bottom side of it with a scale and cut it with a scissor. Then take a red chart paper and draw a heart with a pencil over it and cut it with a scissor. Then attach these hearts in between the chart paper. And attach different colored hearts of glitter paper on the outer and inner side of the card. And your attached hearts greeting card is ready. Hope you like our episode. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. We will be back again. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.